children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away. Namaste. Welcome to Cognitive Practice Book, page number 22. In page number 22, we have an activity, identify and write the names of clothes. Here they have given clothes, identify and write the names of clothes. This is frog, write frog, F-R-O-C-K, frog. Pant, write pant, P-A-N-T, pant. Shirt, S-H-I-R-T, shirt. Next, this is skirt, S-S-K-I-R-T, skirt. Tie, write tie, T-I-E, tie. Shorts, S-H-O-R-T-S, shorts. Scarf, S-C-A-R-F, scarf. Cap, C-A-P, cap. Gloves, G-L-O-V-E-S, gloves. Next, spot three differences between the pictures. Here they have given two pictures. Spot three differences in these two pictures. Here, one cloud is there. Here, we don't have any cloud. Next, plain windows, green color windows, green wheels, black wheels. These two activities done in school itself. Next, page number 23. This is homework part. Write the names of vehicles in the appropriate columns. Here they have given few vehicle names. Write the names of vehicles in appropriate columns. Here they have given three columns. Write the vehicle names in appropriate columns. First, bus. Bus belongs to land transport. Write bus here. Glider. Glider belongs to air transport. Write glider here. Next, speedboat. Speedboat belongs to water transport. Write speedboat here. Next, truck. Truck belongs to land transport. Jet. Jet belongs to air transport. Cycle. Cycle belongs to land transport. Rocket. Rocket belongs to air transport. Submarine. Submarine belongs to water transport. Train. Train belongs to land transport. Aeroplane. Aeroplane belongs to air transport. Sailboat. Sailboat belongs to water transport. Yacht. Yacht belongs to water transport. Car. Car belongs to land transport. Helicopter. Helicopter belongs to air transport. Bike. Bike belongs to land transport. Ship. Ship belongs to water transport. Next, write the appropriate body parts. Nails, finger. Finger, hand. Right hand here. Next, nails, toes. Toes, feet. Right feet here. Page number 24. Here, this is also today's homework. Color the vehicles in red and color clothes in blue. Here, cycle, scooter, truck and school bus are vehicles. Color it with red color. Next, remaining pictures are clothes. Color it with blue color. Pant, shirt, skirt, frock and shorts. Color it with blue color. Next, write the names of the groups to which the given words belong. Here, tail, horse. Horse belongs to animal. Write animal here. Next, beak, crow. Crow belongs to bird. Write bird here. Complete these homework activities, children. Dear parents, help your children to complete these activities. Thank you.